So when giving your inhaled medication to your horse, what you want to do is take your puffer, put it into the back of the chamber like so, give it a good shake, and then you're going to activate the chamber. And now you're ready to put a spray right on their nose, and they'll just breathe it directly in. And you can see with the flow view there, as it moves in and out, that your horse is actually getting the medication. And that's all you need.